looking at this house right here. What's in there?
It's just, I mean, it ain't that much of a little step down.
Part of it just fell apart.
It's part of it, most of it. Had to have been.
Oh, this right here had to be a little shot, dude. All that mold and shit. Mm-hmm. The word named the word fag on the wall over there.
Anybody?
If you want to get technical, they probably...
Reminds me of a shed that I had to help Papa clean out one time.
Dude, damn. This has to be some kind of private property, dude.
That's not.
It went down in the basement. Look. Underneath the house.
Uh-huh.
The naughty thing.
So where the frick does this go?
Do not want to know where it is. Is that a car seat over there?
I don't know, but somebody threw away an ass, a good mattress.
No, I wouldn't even fucking worry about them. Holy shit.
See, old, start looking at some of these glasses on there. There's a light bulb over there.
Boy.
Let's go find out.
What was a leather? Oh, that's fucked. What? Is that a what?
See that?
That's probably where the pool is.
What was this? Like, this does not make any sense.
Big enough to drive a car into right here. It's either this was a shop.
Underground?
Yeah. You have to get underneath the car, but I mean, under that, I don't know.
That's what I'm saying.
I don't really. I want it.
Oh, baby,
to light on.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, good.
Why?
I had to make sure it got it right. I'm going to walk up and here and go around the room. Hey, you got two cones?
Traffic cones?
This was like
we want to try to
or something.
We want to try to keep it down a little bit. We don't want nobody to know we're here. Huh?
Well, this
is like merry-go-roundish horses.
Use your phone batteries.
Oh, I've got mine on roof fell in.
Anything on top? This is freaking merry-go-round pieces.
That's what I was telling you.
Dude, what was this? Seriously, like,
this is crazy.
This was some back in the day living right here. Hello?
It goes further back too.
There might be another building down here.
Yeah, because I still haven't seen the entrance over there yet. And it didn't look like anything was on the back.
So what if it... That was a pretty scary thought. What if there's like a bunker?
That would be nice.
Like an underground actual freaking bunker.
That would be fucking nice. Doesn't go any further. What did she want? What did she want?
Saying that the dogs broke into the room and tore the shit out the ground.
What shit? Like, and where was she at?
Huh?
And where was she at the whole time?
At work. She went back to work. And then
she fell.
So I started to come on. I started complaining. The toilet.
Don't know about it. This doesn't
cage back here.
Alex. Holy shit. It's a fucking cage back here. There's a ball in there.